Monitoring the nests at Crab Bank has been part of our routine until really till this year, when there were no nests because the bank has eroded to the extent that no birds can nest there.
Crab Bank is one of only five protected seabird nesting sites in all of South Carolina.
The funding for this project is more than an individual has to donate, right? So we can't do it by ourselves, but together we can do it.